Next up on floor, this is Jaden Rucker. Wow, beautiful full in. It's one of the more difficult tumbling passes that you'll see. Jada posted a career high of a 9.95 last week at Cal on floor, and it was her first collegiate victory. So really seeing her shine on the floor. Front full. Great landing and great height in the air. And looks like she'll only do two passes.